third is it grinds. Yeah, that's where I'm like, just let it bounce.
Yeah.
You want the back a little softer? I saw it. Yeah. The Corolla's not even hot either. But then again, Ellen doesn't drive with her foot.
You're gonna push it harder than I am, but I'm losing a little.
Push it, man. The back's always gonna be loose. Because you're also used to when you come off, it swings.
Yeah. I'm getting, like, the first time I drove the Corolla, last 10, I was on the throttle. Now I'm getting on the throttle more. It's better.
It's got plenty of power in it, right? Yeah. It sounds good, like, when you're on it, like, the car sounds amazing. Yeah, I'm gonna have to buy a transport.
Yeah. It won't provide it.
Here because it'll lose it in the traction.
Yeah, you feel that initial hard bite.
Yeah.
But the rest of it feels like normal flux. Other than that just initial.
Here it's not bad. On pavement, it's way worse.
Yeah, I can imagine. I can feel it settling the car.
Yeah. Thank you. because I'm used to these.
And I hate the seat, but we knew that.
There's no surprise there.
Thanks, guys.